I'm Eric Singer, Gazette.com. Court just ended for the day in the Sheriff Maketa criminal trial, and joining us now to bring us up to speed on the day's highlights, court reporter with the Gazette, Lance Benzel. So what happened today?
The big news of the day, a jury has been seated for the trial of ex-Sheriff Terry Maketa. Seven men and seven women will sit on the panel. That includes two alternates. And that means that the court can move ahead with opening statements, which are scheduled for the morning.
And that's the newest element of this trial, which will be in the morning. That'll be opening statements.
That's exactly right. That's when both sides stand up and describe for the jury their view of the case against Terry Maketa. And once they're finished, witnesses will begin taking the stand and testifying about what the prosecution calls crimes.
And you're going to be live on Twitter giving play-by-play.
Yeah, you'll find a blow-by-blow of what is said at the trial on Twitter at Maketa Trial. That's the name of the Twitter handle, at Maketa Trial. I can also be followed at Lance Benzel, and you'll be able to link to it from there.
All right. Thank you very much. Court reporter Lance Benzel with the Gazette and Gazette.com. And of course, we'll continue to update you on this situation from the courthouse. I'm Eric Singer, Gazette.com.